And a fly ball hit toward that scoreboard in right center. Did he get enough of it? Yes, he did. Ronald Acuña Jr. breaks a scoreless tie with a two-out solo homer. He's in double digits. 10th homer of the year in the Braves. Strike first. It's 1-0.
I thought to myself, he better start this thing way off that plate. And really, the ball never moved in Stanley Outer Park. Ronald, so much power going to right field. And I'll tell you, he didn't even get that ball that great. Just got it up in the air, three rows up. Leave it to him to get the Braves on the board.